You have to do the first two numbers first. The first operation is minus 3 minus 5. 5 is less than 3, which means your answer for that first part is going to be negative. 5 minus 3 is 2, so that's where we're going to come up with a negative 2. Then you still have to add 8 to that. And if you're rusty on this part, here's an easy way to solve this. If you have a negative number plus a positive number like we have there, you can reverse that and make it 8 minus 2. And the final answer on that would be 6.